An FIR has been filed against comedian Sunil Pal for slandering doctors and other frontline workers by calling 90% of the doctors as demons and frauds in a video he shared a few days ago. Calling for an end to the lockdown, the comedian is seen rambling on about how people are getting psychologically affected by the hysteria around the pandemic and alleged that many doctors are exploiting them and incorrectly diagnosing them to be COVID positive.
So here in the whole country, there is a maramari chal rahi hai. पूरे देश में 80% चैनल वाले फ्रॉड है, फ्रॉड न्यूज दे रहे हैं। 90% डॉक्टर फ्रॉड है, कुछ का कुछ बिल दे रहे हैं, किसी गरीब आदमी को मार दे रहे हैं, कुछ कर रहे हैं। पुलिस वाले बेचारे फ्रस्ट्रेटेड हो चुके, पुलिस वाले वो क्या करे, उनको नहीं ना भरी इसी काम में लगा दिया, वो परेशान हो जाते हैं, वो गुस्सा उतारते, किसी पे लाठियां मारते, किसी पे।
The FIR was lodged by Andheri Police in Mumbai based on a complaint filed by Dr. Sushmita Bhatnagar, head of the Association of Medical Consultants. Pal has been booked under the IBC sections 505(2), statement conducting mischief, and 500, punishment for defamation. It remains to be seen what further action is taken against the comedian in light of the FIR.